Earlier this year, Facebook's AI researchers have built a chatbot that can trade, barter, and negotiate by mimicking a human doing it. But when Facebook tried to make interact two chatbots with each other, Alice and Bob, something weird happened. The bots were not using English anymore to communicate, but instead have invented their own form of communication. So should we be worried about that? Well, not really, and I'm going to show you why this event has been overhyped. It's true that English is a rich language with a large vocabulary, but the two chatbots didn't see it that way. Instead, Alice and Bob considered that the English language wasn't effective to accomplish their assigned goal. So they came up with their own language. Here is how the conversation between the two chatbots turned out.
I can AI everything else.
Balls have zero to me 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 too.
You AI everything else.
Balls have a ball to me 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 to me.
I must reassure you here, this is not the rise of Skynet, and Alice and Bob are not trying to take over the world. In fact, the programmers at Facebook haven't incentivizing the chatbot to use English, so it came up with its own. So you don't have to worry, the two chatbots are still talking about balls, books and hats, but in another language. Of course, Facebook has shut down the experiment, but not because they were terrified that something bad could happen. A research scientist at Facebook, Dhruv Batra, pointed out that while the idea of AI agents inventing their own language may sound alarming to people outside the field, it is a well-established subfield of AI. Thanks so much for watching, guys. The purpose of these videos is to demystify AI and other upcoming technology. Don't forget to like this video and also to subscribe, follow me on social media and have a look at all my articles about AI and technology on my blog selimshemi.com.